I got so much. I got more than this, bro. It's just some of it, including everything. Almost $3 million in share right here.
What's happening, guys? And welcome back to another awesome video on our channel. The 21st century is the time of rappers. People these days listen to rap songs more than pop songs. Hence, rappers are getting richer than any other singers in this era. Well, there is one thing special about these rappers. It's their jewelry, which isn't only unique, but highly expensive as well. So let's take a look at the most expensive jewelry of new rappers. Number 5, Rick Ross's gold chain. Rick Ross is famous for his music, but he's more famous for his unique and huge collection of jewelry. He's even called the King of Chains. But there is this one jewelry that we think is the most expensive. We know that rappers are kind of self-obsessed and they think too much of themselves, but it seems like Rick Ross is way too much obsessed with his face because he had made a gold chain off his face, which he bought for over $1,500,000, which is just crazy. He wears this chain everywhere, and well, he pulls it off really well. It gives him that cool and savage rapper look, which suits his personality. However, still, it's way too expensive.
You know, looking at what I got, you know what I'm saying? Looking at what I'm working with.
Number 4, Sean Kingston's box of crayons. Sean Kingston is never seen anywhere without a piece of unique jewelry that catches the attention of everyone around him. He owns a jewelry collection that is worth more than $1 million. However, there is one piece he wears which beats the uniqueness of all his other jewelry. Who doesn't love a box of crayons, but wearing a box of crayons made of gold in your neck is something only Sean Kingston can do. The rapper breached the music world at a young age and earned great fame through successful hit albums. He may be a grown-up now, but he longs for his childhood days so much that he made a box of crayon-shaped jewelry chains costing $500,000. It's not only very expensive, but it is also very unique, and only Sean can think of this.
And last but not least, a chain that's called 250 racks.
Number 3, Jay-Z's chain. Jay-Z owns a $200,000 gold Cuban link chain that skips the diamonds altogether. Jay-Z is a man of class, so he wanted to skip the frills and get himself a gigantic gold chain with an old school feel. This thing is just ridiculous. It weighs in at 11 pounds and must be a workout to carry around all day. Number 2, Gucci Mane's Panther Chain. Making his way to fame in the early 2000s, Gucci Mane is often credited with helping to create the genre of trap music, a popular subgenre of hip-hop. A man with such a big claim to fame obviously deserves a gold chain equally as big, which is why he treated himself in 2017 to a dope white gold chain that hangs out a bit longer than a choker and which features two opposing panthers. Honestly, this is one of the sickest chains that we've ever seen. At $500,000 and 165 carats, the Panther chain features a total of 4,600 diamonds, 1,800 on the Panthers, and 2,800 on the remainder of the chain. When Gucci Mane showed off this chain of his for the first time, people did nothing but talk about this chain. He simply got the best piece of jewelry made for any rapper. Number 1, Soulja Boy's The World Is Yours. Soulja Boy's time in the limelight was relatively short-lived, but he made a name for himself and he earned enough to dish out some serious dough on a $500,000 chain with a colorful image of the world and the phrase, "The world is yours." This piece was beautifully crafted and attracted a whole lot of attention when he showed up wearing it to the 2009 BET Awards. He might not have walked out of there with an award that year, but he definitely still felt like he was at the top of the world, walking around with a $500,000 on his neck. So do let us know which rapper jewelry is your favorite in the comments section below. And if you enjoyed the content of this video and wish to see more of it in the future, then all you have to do is like, share, and subscribe. And with that, I'll see you guys later in another video. Bye now!